Hole number 16 here at Hershey's Mill is a blind tee shot. Actually, we have a shortish par 4, dogleg to the left. You want to hug the left side on this hole. You can't quite see it. Like I said, it's blind, but the out of bounds will creep up on you on the right hand side. So hug the left side on the fairway here. Hug the tree line. Maybe hit about a 200 yard ball off the tee and leave yourself roughly 140 to 130 yard approach shot to the green that's sloped very back to front. Make your four and move on.